Hello, my fellow debaters and my most honorable adjudicators. My name is Tim, and I'm the Prime Minister Speaker of the government team. There are many kinds of transportation, like airplanes, ships, and cars. What do you think of when you hear the word transportation? Do you think transportation is safe? No, transportation is 100% safe. Airplanes were invented by the Wright brothers, who were Orville Wright and Wilbur Wright. The Wright brothers were the first one to invent the airplane with an engine. Their airplane was called the Flyer. So they flew on December 17, 1903. Then the airplane became huge and safe. Most people don't think about safety when they ride airplanes. That means people think airplanes are safe. There are air masks, life jackets, emergency exits, etc. These items make airplanes unsafe. People don't know the exact inventor of ships because ships were made a long ago. Still, people know that ships were first made by ancient Egyptians. Ancient ships were made by wood, but modern ships were made by metal. Now there are big ships like cruise ships, which are safer than ships that were made a long ago. There are lifeboats, life jackets, etc. on ships. These items make ships safe. Ships are mostly used to travel. Still, ships are also used to trade things, carry oil, etc. too. This house strongly believes that airplanes are a safer form of transportation than ships. Now we would like to take this time to clarify the terms of this motion. First, transportation is a vehicle we use to move from one place to another. Airplanes are a type of transportation that flies. Ships are also a type of transportation that sails by floating in the sea. Safer means that something is more dangerous than something else. Now we would like to present our three arguments. First, ships are more affected and rigid. Second, the sea is more dangerous. Third, there are more accidents on ships. Please, this debate should be decided on which position can show that ships are dangerous. At this time, I would like to present our first argument. This house believes that airplanes are a safer form of transportation than ships because ships are more affected in weather. Ships are more affected in wind, waves, tsunami, etc. Of course, airplanes are affected in weather like snowstorms and lightning. However, ships are affected in these bad weathers too. You might say that airplanes are affected in wind, by wind, but modern airplanes fly where there is no bad weather and fast wind. According to the Telegraph, which is a United Kingdom newspaper, flying very high means airplanes avoid much of the bad weather. Airplanes fly about 360 feet to 420 feet above the ground. It is the stratosphere. There is the place where airplane gets little of effect in bad weather. However, ships are not high above the air. It is in troposphere, which gets many effect in weather. Ships are more affected in weather than airplanes. Therefore, airplanes are safer than ships. I will now present our second argument. This house believes that airplanes are a safer form of transportation because the sea is more dangerous. Ships can be attacked by the sea creatures like whales. That ship could sink. Do you know the famous book Moby Dick? It's a book about a fight and a great whale named Moby Dick. The ship is destroyed and the people die. Like this, if a sea creature and a ship collides, the ship would most likely get a hole and maybe even sink. just as dangerous. Also, a reef in the sea can hit the hit the ship, and that could sink the ship. However, there aren't many birds that could fly as high as airplanes. According to the mysteriousworld.com, even though there are millions of birds in the world, only one bird can fly as high as an airplane. That bird flies 3,700 feet, and an airplane flies 3,600 feet to 420 feet above the ground. There is very low chance that birds and airplanes could crash. So the sky is a safer place than the sea. So it means that airplanes are transporting people in a safer place than ships. Our third argument that more accidents occur on ships will be presented by the Deputy Prime Minister. In this debate, we clearly provided that airplanes get less effect in weather than ships. Weather could make accidents. Also, the sea is more dangerous than the sky. Ships are transporting people in a more dangerous place. That's an unsafe thing. We have proof that our site provides ships are more dangerous, and therefore we have won the debate. Dear Mr. Speaker and fellow debaters, we yield our time.